Hello everyone, welcome to the channel, welcome to the other video of the Dota 2 AD mode. This game, I'm Warlock. Oh, the screen just froze in a second, so I'm not sure if it's recording still. Alright, talent tree. Basically I need to get my ult, actually. That's what's the talent tree build up. And besides that, as last time I said, Luna Sand with Eclipse is also good. And first tier basically is Bash of the Deep, yeah for sure. But it's not good on the Duxier. Duxier has really low attack speed, so not really good. Oh, Luna get his Bane. Okay. Yeah, Spirit Swipe also good, especially on the range hero. Split Shot, yeah. For me, I probably will get this.
Your turn to pick.
And this to counter the Medusa. Yeah, I have to. Otherwise, Medusa have. These two are basically gonna work with a split shot. These are tons of damage. And overpower is still over there. No one's getting it. Yeah, this one is also Perso. Okay. But I don't have the overpower.
4, 3, 2, 1. Your turn to pick.
Yeah, I don't want a Medusa to get it. I'm just basically counter picking these ones. And if my ult come back to me, I will get it. I'll get my ult. And yeah, do we still have stun here? Yes, we have one stun here. Which, okay. Snowball maybe? Oh. Oh, shield maybe? They have three manlies, yeah. Inkwell still over there. If someone can get it. My golem still over there. So far I don't understand the Medusa picking for the Cooling Blade, because it's kind of like a manly skill, you know. It doesn't have a lot of range on it, so yeah, this is good. I'll get my ult first. Alright.
4, 3, 2, 1. Your turn to pick.
Shots or Akimbo? Which one is better? I don't have any CCs, so maybe I will go this one. Or even Mana Shield. No, I will go the shield.
4, 3, 2, 1. Your turn.
At least have some CCs. Task is gonna be really hurt if he get like a, I don't know, blink dagger. Cluster Refraction, and Melt, and with a Warner Punch. Oh my god. Tag team also, you know, it's kind of like be one shot. That's gonna really be a problem in this game. We have to watch for the tag. Medusa, yeah, kind of okay. Besides the nonsense of Axe is fine. It's not really hurt. Duxie should be okay because, but he has two styles. For us, we have Slender with a Borrowing Time. Usa is also good. I think we have, overall we have better picks. I think. We might still lose, but anyways, I think. I predict we're gonna win. Alright? We're gonna win.
Let's have faith.
I'm not really a support in this game, so I do have needed to farm a little bit. I'm not sure who wanna. We have kind of like three melees with Luna.
You summon the summoner.
Prepare for battle.
Okay, Luna wanna meet up. So,
indubitably.
I'll go top then. I feel like I've some HP.
Summoned forth. I command it.
Let me set up my.
Hear my words.
Oh, I'm mounting with Abaddon, which is nice.
Fear me.
The battle begins.
Darkness stalks. At my command.
Oh, Slender is AFK or DC? Sorry guys, we have to wait a little bit. I didn't recognize this one. So like, what's that? Why he's not coming back? One more time and we will just keep rolling it. But if he drops, the game ends very quick, so I probably won't post it on YouTube if he drops. That means you probably won't be able to see this video. How's everyone at home right now? I guess a lot of people have to stay at home, so... Oh! He's back! Great! Something is wrong.
Indeed. Pitched battle! By my demon staff! Denied. Carcorzan. Oh, yes. Sworn of Shadows.
Why pink pink?
Peep squeak. By the power of Goroth.
Well, we kind of winning the line.
Sam Carabos.
That's my passive.
The power of Goroth. I go. From the shadows. In.
probably get my Aceptor first as my first core item because my own and my shotgun
manage to find.
I think that's the right item to get. Like for AD mode, sometimes you just don't know which one item to get first, you know. Oops. If we can get this tower down.
Avowed.
Score is even. 3-3.
Astride the night. I go.
Keep going.
What do you buy?
Oh, yes.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Good job. He has no choice, he had to snowball to dodge your ult. That's why.
More pages for my black grimoire. I command it.
Tribute to my house.
Blessings upon a loyal warrior.
contant.
Our tower is under attack.
By the power of Goroth.
That's what I'm talking about, the ult is so good now. I'm kind of like building a little bit HP on it because Warlord is kind of has less HP. Well, we're gonna help push bottom with my ult.
Avowed.
Get this outpost first.
Your top tower is under attack.
At my command.
Your top tower is under attack. Bottom tower has fallen.
By the power of Goroth. Pitched battle. Indubitably. Thank you.
has fallen.
Command it.
Don't help!
Ashes. Your blood's too thin for my pot.
Well, no one helped me top when verse 2.
Your top tower is under attack.
I step from the shadows.
Why wouldn't it just level 9? I thought he soloed a bot, which
at my command.
Illusion!
Killing spree!
Your soul to crush. Avowed. The smoke thickens by the power of Goroth. Summoned forth.
Well, everyone after T1 tower.
Astride the night. Noble scepter.
We should push, I think. We don't really have nice like late games, and we don't have any off, any war.
Fear me. Deep squeak. Sha sha. Chaos comes at my
command.
Oh boy.
Your
quite have another one.
Under attack. Karakazan. Indubitably.
They're all sick. Especially with Ace,
I think. Take you.
A lot of damage.
Caracas, son. Mordacar. Carco. Attack.
I go. Pitched battle. Indubitably.
Alright. Cut that game already.
Tribute to my house.
We assume we only found one D1 tower.
Fallen.
At my command. Yield to me. Oh, yes.
Alright, I had the level 20 talent, which I can summon another golem when I die.
Car-cor.
If I die... Is that golem still stuck? I don't remember. Yes, I think so.
I go.
I still think we should push.
By the power of Gorus.
Monster kill!
Gather darkness. By my demon staff.
Well, high ground now. It's really at least two, I think.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen. The enemy's middle tower has fallen. Yeah, you did, but which is not necessary. We get the rest already. Oh.
Mine. By the
blessings
power
upon
of
a loyal warrior.
What should I get next?
I go. Tribute to my house. The coals brighten.
Like a
clear,
got pretty. Well, in AD mode, even meta creep sometimes still lose, but I don't think you can. You kinda have it.
Avowed.
Thank you for watching, guys. Finally, we win this game, and it works out. It works out. I did tons of damage, I think. Let me see. Yeah, I did okay. Yeah, Luna is absolutely fantastic with her ult, so, especially with the aseptic. Okay, thank you for watching, and please leave comment below and subscribe my channel. Thank you.